And the clutch stops are just a tuning tool. When they let those clutch levers go, it accelerates. It makes the car more aggressive. It clamps the clutch sooner, more aggressively. That's one of the things, that one of the ways they get these cars to move quicker, accelerate quicker in the middle.
They're off the blocks. Robert Hight smokes the tires, and the Dodge Power Brokers Charger is back in the mix. A 389.6 at 330 miles an hour as Hight's car. He desperately tried to pedal it early. 615.7 at 111. And boy, oh boy, you take the big guy who lives a big life and you bring him to a big town, and he makes a big time run in the final.
Matt Hagan laughing just said, this old dog can still hunt. How hungry were you today?
So hungry. I was digging deep all day long on the starting line, and my guys were putting a good car underneath me. But we're just making good power again with this Power Broker car. And I tell you, it's just fun. It's super fun to get it crawled in this hot rod and get strapped down. And I mean, turning on wind lights. So that's what Vegas is about. Had a little lucky first round, so Vegas luck paid off. But this Power Broker car is running strong. Don't count us out. We're still working hard. Woo!